USS Ralph Johnson, an Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer, conducted a live fire exercise in the Arabian Gulf on the 17th of September, using various onboard armament like its Phalanx Close-In Weapon System, Mark 38 25mm Bushmaster automatic cannon, and its 5-inch naval gun. USS Ralph Johnson is part of the Nimitz Carrier Strike Group. The ship is deployed in the U.S. 5th Fleet Area of Operations to ensure maritime stability and security in the central region, connecting the Mediterranean Sea and the Pacific Ocean through the Western Indian Ocean and three critical choke points to the free flow of global commerce. USS Ralph Johnson is armed with one 5-inch naval gun, two 25mm automatic cannons, four 0.50 machine guns, one 20mm Phalanx close-in weapon system, two triple tubes for Mark 46 torpedoes, and a 96-cell Mark 41 vertical launching system to fire REM 66 standard medium-range surface-to-air missiles, BGM-109 Tomahawk long-range cruise missiles, and a REM 39 VL ASROC anti-submarine missiles.